See, I don't have to shift the handlebar so much back and forth trying to maintain my balance. If I give it some throttle and a little rear brake, the bike actually stops being so wobbly. That's interesting. You can see there where I was trying to, you know, balance it, but I was only giving it a little gas to move it forward. And I had to go, you know, you're moving the handlebar left and right trying to balance, basically. But when I gave it some throttle and rear brake at the same time, it immediately stopped doing that, stabilized. Very interesting. Just like they taught. Just like Mr. Palladino said, exactly true. Stands right up. And I'm interested in finding out how many people actually know that. You know, other new beginning riders like me, who, you know, you only know what people have told you and what you kind of figure out on your own, but that kind of thing might be sort of counterintuitive. Give throttle and rear brake at the same time? Why am I doing that? That seems sort of backwards. You know, start and stop kind of thing. But it actually stabilizes the bike. It makes it want to stand up more, and you could actually go incredibly slow and even stop for a moment doing that. Like, I'm applying brake now and the throttle, and I can kind of go very slow here. See how fucking great I am? Thank God the person behind me didn't hit me. But I had the downshift there. I was in second, I think, when I was doing that. So anyways, that was another bad habit I have. Is not downshifting as I approach so that I'm in one as I come to a stop. It's easier to come up on two. And then when you're trying to leave, you're still in two. And it can stall the bike. It's me. But anyways, the very little throttle and very little back brake at the same time makes a big difference in stability. Where are we going? Okay. Now, I don't know if they're going to get a chance to go, or we're going to go. I don't know. Yes, we are. Whatever you are. He didn't wave back, but that's okay. He might not have seen me. I don't care if people don't wave. I'm not waving for them to acknowledge it. I'm waving for me because I'm trying to be, share the, you know, camaraderie sort of thing. But if they don't see it or they don't respond, they don't want to, that's on them. I did what I wanted to do, which is say hi. Saying hi for me. How they respond is up to them. They're not obligated. Just like I'm not obligated to say hi.